Dear students, solution for the given problem is solution. The correct option for the given problem is option C, that is